already good.
So about like a red, white, and blue.
Go Country 105.
It's us telling like all of our stories, and it's great.
There's an accident on the 91 West at Main Street. The right lane is blocked and the shoulder is blocked on the 105 West at Long Beach Boulevard. Just a small delay there. Other than that, traffic is running very smoothly. That is your Go Country traffic. It's brought to you by Richardson's RV. Richardson's RV is here for you. Our sales locations are open in Menifee and Colton, and all of our parts and service locations are open. Go to richardsonsrv.com for hours and locations and to view our inventory from home. It is Monday. The weekend flew by. It feels like all the weeks are flying by to me anyway. I'm not sure how you guys are feeling about it. I'm sure you've probably heard of it by now, but there are bioluminescence in the waves, or in the tide, I should say, over the weekend, the last probably 4 or 5 days. Super, super cool. Basically, it's the red tide. So during the daytime, if you look out over the ocean, it looks like there's just a ton of seaweed. It's pretty insane. It just looks like the water's really dirty. Turns out there's tons and tons and tons of microorganisms that are living in that seaweed. And at night, it literally glows. And I'm not sure if you've heard of this before. I'd kind of heard of it. I'd never seen it in person, ever. but I live really close to the beach, and it really is a pretty incredible sight. Go online, so many people are checking out, or posting photos and videos of it, and they aren't supposed to, but a couple people went surfing, and actually when you move in the water, it triggers the bioluminescence. Really an incredible occurrence. I don't even know how else to describe it. It looks like it's out of a fairy tale. The waves roll in, and it's light blue. It looks like an LED light is shining through them. It's really pretty wild. Of course, you're not supposed to go to the beach. You're supposed to stay home and behave yourselves. But if you do a drive-by, maybe check your spots. Don't get out of the car. Drive by, though, and check it out. It's pretty wild. Some cool areas to see that for sure. Coming up after the break, we did this song for our radio roulette on Friday. That was probably the most challenging one I've had to do. Dan and Shay, 10,000 Hours. This is Tim Hurley on Go Country 105.
Hey, y'all, this is Gabby Barrett. Join me weekdays starting at 10 a.m. as I guest host for the month of May only on Go Country 105.
Are you ready to switch mobile providers? Spectrum Mobile is a better way. Delivering the fastest overall speeds and the most reliable mobile service coast to coast. And now we're bringing you 5G with faster speeds for an even better mobile experience. And of course, we have the latest 5G phones. Speed, reliability, value. Spectrum Mobile, a better way to mobile. Now with 5G. Visit spectrum.com/mobile for details and to find a store near you.
She's the mortgage mom.
This is Debbie Marcoux, the mortgage mom. Hey, did you refinance maybe 6 months ago, eight, a year? And we all thought interest rates were so great. They were lower than they had been in quite some time. Well, guess what? They're even lower today. Give me a call. It's 844-935-3634. Let's talk one-on-one, and let's see if a new refinance is something that you should consider. Maybe it's not. I'm a straight shooter, and I'm going to let you know. It's 844-935-3634. Give me a call, and let's see what we can do.
She's the mortgage mom. She can get things done. When you're in need, I don't know where to go. Pick up the phone and call mom.
Walgreens is here for you with new ways to make shopping easier. Pick up select essentials at a Walgreens drive-thru near you. Order online and pick up, or get convenient same-day delivery on select items with Postmates. Plus, when picking out a perfume online or in store this month, you can get 20% off select fragrances. Just in time for Mother's Day on May 10th. Walgreens. Fragrance offer valid with card through May 30th. Restrictions apply. For details and updates on savings and expanding services, visit walgreens.com.
How much money would you like to save just by doing something you're already doing? 15 or 25%? How about 30%?